Hello everyone, thank you for visiting my channel again. Nowadays I'm upgrading from Tiagra to Ortegra components, and today I'd like to show you why I swapped the brake calipers into R6800 ones. Also, these brakes I used, they are super clean and I bought them really cheap at about $50 from a nice man on Dosa website. As you can see, both of them look amazing, but mechanically, Ortegra brakes are much more improved in many ways and has better marginal braking performance. As you can see, Ortegra brakes have two identical pivots where the left and right arms move and hold the rims with identical force. Therefore, it is much more reliable, just like direct mount brake mechanism. As a comparison, Tiagra 4700 brakes are still the same ordinary dual pivot type, and you can clearly see their left and right arms reach distance is different, and over a long time the pads will wear out unevenly and thus requires more maintenance as well. As a conclusion, if you're using carbon rims and your brake pads wear out fast unevenly, I would truly recommend these Ortegra brakes with thumbs up if you can find them at a great deal. Thank you so much, and please support my channel by subscribing with thumbs up if you'd like to see more new videos. Have a nice day. Thank you.